Hello again, YouTube. This is Michelle with My Mini Ramblings. Welcome back to my channel. I received my gift packaging swaps in the mail from Scrap the World's swap that she did, and I just wanted to share them with you. So we were in groups of five, so I received four, and I will also link the video below explaining the swap that Tamika did, as well as mine that I created and sent out, so that you can see that, and I will link the channel for everyone that traded with me. So we will just go through one at a time and I'll show you what's included. I'm not going to make the packaging just yet, but if you're interested, I can show you the video when I do, although I will link their videos that they did making their swap pieces. So just let me know what you think. All right, let's start with this one here, which is from Jimzile and on YouTube, and it says Cheryl, so that's her name. And then her YouTube name is Jimzile. I've followed her for a while. She's actually the one that I found Tamika's swaps through from Scrap the World. So it comes in this beautiful packaging, just a clear bag with this gorgeous topper on it. And she put this little flower on it. So let's open it up and see what's inside. So the idea of this was to send items to make a gift package. So you know how sometimes you just need something small to give out a gift in and you don't always have it, or you just have a bag and you want something a little bit more fun? Well, that was the point of this swap, was to make some easy to put together small gift packages that you could use for giving out gifts. And there were different items that were to be included, and that will be, I'll include the blog post as well that had all the details as to what was supposed to be included. So one thing that was a to from tag. So we have that there, and it looks like more than likely this is probably supposed to be layered with something, but I don't know for sure. Maybe not. But there are these extra little die cut pieces. One's kind of a gold foil, and this one's a silver with cream foil. And there was supposed to be a sentiment, so here's her little sentiment. It says hello. And then there's extras to decorate the package with, so I'm sure that's what this little flower's for. And then here's the bag itself, just a little white bag, and then it has the pieces to layer over it. So it would end up looking something similar to this. It's really pretty. I love the color she chose for this. And then I would imagine that this silver bow goes on here somehow too. But I'll have to watch her video to find out for sure. And then there's also an extra little bag here. So let's open this up and see what's inside. Looks like it's probably extras to help decorate. Cute little bag. There's a little burlap bag with kind of a mint or light blue gingham check at the top. So there's these three little leaves that she dipped in gold glitter. Those are really cute, and she embossed them. And there's this silver clothespin, and there's a doily. And then we have some extra little die cuts cut out of this really pretty paper as well. So I'm sure that some of this would be extras. And probably not all of it goes on the bag. So there's just some extra goodies to add to your stash. So that is really pretty. Thank you so much for that swap, Cheryl. That is really, really pretty. Okay, so we'll put this up and go to the next one. I missed one thing. It was the note card. We had to have a 3x3 note card with a matching envelope. So she has this craft paper envelope, and inside it says beautiful beginnings with that beautiful foiled paper. And then it's just a little envelope to, or I mean a little note card to write a note in to whoever you're giving the gift to. So that's really pretty. Okay, the next one we have is from Paula Calvanico. And it comes in this Again, it's just a little plastic white bag with this beautiful topper on it, and it's got like these coral pinks, and it says my YouTube name there, My Mini Rambling. It's got the cute little butterfly cutouts on it. So let's get this open. So inside, we have the box itself. So it will go something like this for the box. It's really cute. It's got that peekaboo window. And then here is the matching envelope and note card. Oh, that's really cute. I like that. It's like glitter for the music notes there. That's really pretty. I love blues, so you did good, Paula, in choosing my color. I'm sure it was total accident, but it's one of my favorite colors. All right, this is a little note from her. It says, hope you enjoy all the goodies. I had a great time putting this together. Hugs, Paula. And that's just on that little note card. And then we have some of the goodies for decorating in here. So we've got this pretty little die-cut butterfly with glitter on it. And we've got the sentiment that says, be your own kind of beautiful, stamped on there. And we have a little blue fabric flower and also a little tiny white one. And some blue string. And a really pretty little blue bow with a stickling on it. And then here is the to from tag. And it all, of course, coordinates with the box. It's really pretty colors. And then this bag looks like it might be some extras, because they don't coordinate. Yeah. So we've got some gorgeous bows here. Those are really pretty. I wonder if she tied these herself. Looks like she probably did. They're gorgeous. Different colors. And then a bag full of enamel dots, different colors. And then this adorable little paper clip with a coffee mug on it on the front and the back. And that holds together just some journaling spots. So that's really awesome. Thank you so much, Paula. I can't wait to put this together. Okay, let's go to the next one. Okay, here's the next package. This one is from the Latin Girl 34. So it comes in a plastic bag. I need to see if I can find some of these bags. These are really nice for packaging things in, and I just don't have any. And she put this adorable little tag on here with my channel name, My Mini Ramblings. It's got this beautiful topper once again. I'm trying not to rip these. I don't know why. It's not like I can really reuse them, but it bugs me when I rip them. One of those people, whenever I open gifts, that I'm really, really careful because I think somehow I can reuse the packaging, but that's not always the case. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna pull out my scissors because that's gonna make this a whole lot easier. Inside this one. Okay, so this one looks like there's some extras in here. So there's these little self-adhesive pearls, so the enamel dots, and they're really pretty. They're really reflective. They're kind of fun. And some extra little white baggies. And then we have this pillow box that will be put together. That's a really good size pillow box. That's awesome. And our swaps had to be, the package, final packaging had to be 4 inches by 6 inches. So that's pretty cool. And then here's the matching envelope with this beautiful little gold bow on it and the card. That's really cute. Got a unicorn, got a little enamel dot there, and then a die cut across here. That's really pretty. I like the paper. Then there's a couple little extras here. I'm not going to take these out so I don't lose them, but there's this beautiful little white paper rose. That's really pretty. And then these two little almost honeycomb looking gold pieces. That's gorgeous. And then also in this bag, turn that down. Start to please. Thank you. So in here we have two little handmade flowers. Those are really pretty. Just looks like craft paper, and then of course the green for the back. So there's two of those, and there's a little bit of cream colored twine, a to from tag. The sentiment says thinking of you, and then a little strip of burlap fabric lace almost woven with some silver threading. So that's really cool. So this will all look really nice together. Thank you so much for this one. I don't know your name, but I really appreciate the swap. Okay, let's go to the next one. Okay, here's the last one. This is from Kim Comwell by Creations by Kimber on YouTube. Let's open this up. It looks like there's a little extra. This little box came. It was in the package. It wasn't beside this, but I would assume that it goes with it because it matches. So we're going to hope that assuming is correct for once. Oh, cool. This has got some extra ribbon in it. It's really pretty ribbon, too. I can always use extra ribbon. That's awesome. Okay, and then this bag, it's another little plastic baggie with the topper on it, and it's got this beautiful, almost vintage sort of Victorian looking red paper with the little clocks. Looks like she distressed it a bit. And then it's got this gorgeous cutout flower with the pearl in the center. Okay. Inside, it looks like we have a little cardboard box. Well, that's nice. So it just folds up like that, and of course the pieces would be tucked in. Now it looks like it's got a belly band to go around it. That's really pretty. That's gorgeous. Okay. And then in this little bag, this one has all the little extras to decorate it with. I can get it pulled out of here. Okay, so it's got some extra little white lace, and it has this little bag with some fabric flowers in it and a little string of pearls, and then a little piece of twine, and then this nice cardstock. Looks like there's two pieces of that, and it's double-sided, so you get two different prints, as well as a couple of strips that are cut out. And then we have some of these little die cut cards as well. It looks like that's got a double side on it as well. And then a couple of tags, and it's got this perforation around the edge. That's really cool. I wonder how she did that. That's gorgeous. This is the to from tag. And then the sentiment says just because. And then in this last envelope, we have the card matches. So let's open that up and look at it. So it has a little black envelope and this gorgeous little cutout card. That's really pretty. It says hello. And then you open it up and you can write your thing on the inside. So that's really cute. Thank you so much, Kim. This is gorgeous. So I cannot wait to put all of these together and be able to use them to give a gift to somebody. So if you would like to see more videos from me, be sure to subscribe. I really appreciate you watching this video and taking the time to do that. It means a lot to me. And I hope you all enjoyed and have a great day. Bye for now.